Hi, today I'm flying with Julia and Tania and a young couple from Melbourne in the seaplane. We'll be going over Lake Tiania, over the Milford track, out the Melbourne Sounds, and back to Tiania.
This is not fun. No. Oh, that's right.
Correction back there.
Yeah, perfect.
Alrighty, so
here in this photo is the Milford track, and then I've got a couple of McKinnon's Pass. It's been a fantastic flight so far. Sorry you can't hear the commentary from our pilot. She's doing a good job. Sutherland Falls, a pretty remote waterfall. I'm pleased I got this photo. Looking back at Milford Sound, a bit of a different perspective of the place. Milford and back was an hour long, and we were travelling at 120 knots. Kylie did a great job, our pilot. She gave us different landmarks and other interesting facts, and we could hear that in our headsets. Planning to do a scenic flight. I was thinking up around Mount Cook, etc. But this was fantastic. I'm glad this opportunity happened, and you just got to get out and do it. And I'm going to seek out more flights like this. Thank you very much, Kylie and Fiordland Seaplanes. It was fantastic.